she think the hat is up there?
Because this is exactly what happened when I stole it.
When you what? You stole something?
Back in my past, I wandered through a galaxy in the middle of a civil war. Two former allies discovered the hat could give them wonderful things, but they got too greedy and turned against each other. In an attempt to conquer the galaxy, they forced the hat to give them whatever they wanted, without a thought to how the poor, helpless hat felt. I felt so bad for it, I did the only thing I could. I took it and kept it safe on my head. Eventually, it learned to trust me and was nice enough to help me. And right now,
we need to help it.
But how? We don't have Orble juice. It's not too much trouble if I could get my
ticket.
Oh, hey, thanks.
Turtle problem.
That's really nice of you.
Lyric, fine.
Okay, fine.
Just get out of here. Ticket, do what happened to you.
Okay.
Are you kidding? I'm fan-fleeving-tastic! I may have gotten second place in the Galactic Conjunction 6000! But I got first place in a race against myself.
Still would have been fun to have won.
Eh.
Your attention, please! After further review, Harvax and Stock have been disqualified for using a fake proboscis! Therefore, I give you the new winners of the Galactic Conjunction 6000! Wander and Sylvia!
Oh, yes! In your case, Harvax! Because you just got defused! Oh!
Well, now that we've got your temper under control, we'll work on you being a sore winner next.